Hi, my name is Tycho and I'm here in Utrecht, the Netherlands. Utrecht is my hometown, I was born in the city and today we will be visiting the Domkerk. Everyone in the city knows the Domkerk and I'm going to tell you all about it. Is the Domkerk. It is located in the middle of Utrecht and stands next to the tallest building in the city called the Dom. You can visit the church every day with some days as exceptions. Every Saturday this church is closed for visitors after 3:30 p.m. You have different opening times throughout the year. From the 1st of October to the 30th of April the church opens at 11 a.m. and closes at 4 p.m. From the 1st of May to 30th of September, the church opens at 10 a.m. and closes at 5 p.m. To reach the church, you can take the bus. There are no direct bus stops that stop right in front of the church, but there are a ton that stop around the church. The closest one is only a 2-minute walk. To reach that bus stop, you can take bus number 2. The walk is not that long and it's most definitely worth it. Now let me tell you some general information about the Domkerk. The church construction started in the year 1254. It took around 250 years to build this church. Construction finished in the year 1517. But even then, the church wasn't completely finished. The tallest building, the Dom, and the Domkerk were once part of each other and connected. The two buildings weren't located next to each other. Instead, they were connected by a bridge called the Bisschopploegen. Unfortunately, 175 years after the church was built, there was a tornado and it destroyed het schip of the Domkerk. The broken pieces of het schip remained laying for 152 years. After that, the square between the two buildings called het Domplein was created, and the Domkerk and the Dom were no longer one. Outside the church, you have het Pandhof. This is the monastery garden of the Domkerk. It's a beautiful place with flowers and herbs. Het Pandhof is one of the most beautiful inner gardens within the Netherlands. There is this beautiful view of the church and the tower. Het Pandhof is a lovely place and you can visit it any day from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. and in the weekends from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Now let's talk about the inside of the church. The church is a whopping 32 meters from the ground level to the highest point, which will be the arch. Combined with the attic, the church becomes 40 meters. That's around 131 feet. The benches inside the church are placed across each other, which is kind of an unorthodox. They have been this way since 1986. Before that, they were placed next to each other, which is more common. The benches have been placed this way as it provides more flexibility while the room is in use. Once you're done visiting, I recommend going to the Domcafé. You can have lunch here with a view of the beautiful garden, Het Pandhof. It is a peaceful place in the middle of the city. The coffees and the cakes they offer are fresh and tasteful. I could go on and on about this place. There's so much more to tell and see about this church. I'm going to leave you with a single piece of advice, and that will be that you should come to visit Utrecht and see this for yourself. It's exceptional and beautiful. I hope you learned something from this video and roam the wonderful streets of Utrecht for yourself. so you can fall in love with the city in the same way I did. Have a wonderful day.